Hey, big fans, this is Sarah, and I'm here to continue my Nuzlocke. And I'm going to go beat the first gym today, hopefully. Let's see what how it does.
You can do it, hon. I believe in you.
There we go.
Yes, I do.
Now let's try. And go this way. Now, I've already been to the first gym. My problem was I died and got sent back because I was so smart I forgot to save. So I can't catch one Pokemon in every route. But like I said, I made it all the way to the first gym, so I can go past all this. And I can't catch any Pokemon. We're off. Now, I did skip some trainers along the way. So, I might have to battle. I did not catch any Pokemon in this area. Ooh, now I have to. So, I'm supposed to catch Pokemon and give them nicknames.
Yep.
Oh, I defeated him.
There goes your catch for the cave.
That wasn't agreement.
Yes. You said you had to play by the Nuzlocke rules. The only little rule you don't have is the death rule. You lost your catch for the cave.
Now, just finding that out. Now, if I do run into that guy that's on this track,
that counts as a static because it's not always. It comes and goes.
Yeah, and I'm allowed to catch that. But now I'm not allowed to catch any Pokemon in this area.
Well, you can still catch that.
Save it real quick. Now, I don't believe I caught any Pokemon in this area yet.
No, because your game does not exist. Because according to this, you've already battled. Well, according to this, you already battled the gym leader. So go to your box. Press. Go to Pokemon. Hit R.
Okay.
These
all you have in there. Yeah, but I don't have the badge. Gym badge.
Well, I'm watching the last video, sweetie. Okay, you did lose. So you have five. You have five on the board. I'm gonna have to make sure I put that down on the board. six on the board.
Six.
What? Yeah. Your team consists of six Pokemon? Oh, and guess what? When I watched the video, the reason why you don't have a Pokemon from the cave, you killed it last time, too.
I'm not really good with all these Nuzlocke stuff.
Well, that's why you're only playing by partial rules and not all the rules. You have points instead of deaths.
I guess if I had deaths, I would have had to restart like 100 times.
Yeah, and you don't have that rule either, so... But when we do our sabotage lock, we do have that rule.
What?
We have to restart the whole game if one of us whites out. Hey, that wasn't very nice, mister. Is Mommy gonna win this time, buddy?
Nope.
You could have raised your Pokemon's level up more.
So I'm playing until I get to the second gym. Not beat the second gym, but to the second gym.
Fine.
I thought that was agreement.
I forgot you lost last time, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So I will let you stop at the second gym. Come here, Tom. Come here.
I'm sorry, sweetie. Mommy will cuddle for you in a minute. Wanna go cuddle with Daddy in the meantime?
Yeah.
No? Here, why don't you cuddle with Mommy? Lay down, go night-night. Okay. What did I want? No, I don't want to go night one. Good move. I'm gonna come get tea.
What?
I'm gonna come get tea.
Hey, Tom. You wanna come here? Come here. Come here.
No touch.
Tommy, get down. Come here.
Does he only have two Pokemon?
Yes, that's all he has. All first gyms only have two Pokemon.
Okay. He's gonna touch the thing, maybe he has to restart.
Hey, Tommy, look. Look. Come here. Here, come play Pokemon. You wanna catch some Pokemon? Here you go. Come catch it.
And yes, all but two of my Pokemon has names with pie in it.
Oh, that was a rule we had last time. All her Pokemon will have to be renamed to have pie at the end.
No, we disagreed upon that. It was not a rule.
You agreed upon that every Pokemon will have pie in its name. So, that's going to get difficult.
Again.
You don't know that. Just be patient. Don't you have potions you can use?
You just might not allowed to use it.
Oh, that's right. Not now.
Not at all.
I'll have to get the book out of a minute.
Yeah, originally this was supposed to be not... You played originally, then as soon as I started, my husband says, oh, by the way, it's a Nuzlocke.
No, I told you it was a Nuzlocke from the beginning. Do quick attack.
Now that was on you. You know who Ted couldn't tell me what moves to do.
You only have two useful moves. I mean, you could have sand attack to lower its accuracy. But that's all you had. Bye-bye. Mommy did it. She won. She won. It only cost her 3 Pokemon. But she did it.
No, sweetie, no touch.
Tommy?
That's mommy's. I know you're sleepy, baby.
Congratulations, hon. You beat the gym this time.
Can you get him down? You can check my earpiece.
Can you pause it?
Okay, now we're back. Okay, let's see what this is going on. I got a badge. It looks more like a piece of a medallion. What? I don't know where he is. Okay. Top. Mango leaf, okay. Magical leaf. Okay. And a grassy and button. Okay. Talk, chatter. Beyond five, chatter. Talk. Sit around. Climb up. I believe it this way. Okay, first let me go get my puff on. Next, that's the market. Let's talk to her. Save it. Okay. And now we're off. Over the river and through the woods. To grandmother's house we go. Gathering people. Quick attack, the same.
recently, and this is Quigatite again, but let's switch Pokemon. Yay. Branch, but this time let's do another quick attack. Okay, and we're good. That's good, I guess. I'm just gonna speed through everything, not catch anyone. Beach, just let me walk past. Crazy way. What's your branch, bro? Now my goal is go outside the second gym. But I am I'm sorry, got a sore throat today. But my max is an hour. I'm not gonna say I'm past an hour. So whatever comes first is what's gonna happen. Let's see. He's just done a pass. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Sparkly, I found a feather. So I gotta pay some other bike. Let's ride the bike. Hop, I don't wanna pay with you. Why don't you just hop right out of the way, hop. Okay. Let's go battle. This is my allergies. I get bad around this time every year. So, yeah, I already know all about this. So, cream him, cream him. Defeat, feet, feet. Cream him, cream him. Go, go, go. Cute pie. Come on, cutie pie. No, let's keep cutie pie up. Cutie pie, go, go, go. Cutie pie, turn around. That's your ways of life. I wonder what's I'm getting too much effect of. Going down goes Cuba. Quick attack. Just another quick attack. No, let's do swift this time. So if I die, that I'm gonna call it too. So I have it out there. Water gun.
Okay.
branch broke the stone. To see how sorry, it just, I'm tired and like I said, I'm not feeling good. So, I took an allergy pill, so I'm drowsy. Hopefully the gym won't be too far. Get back on your bike and let's get out of here. No, I don't want to. Okay, let's be the cherry, whatever, and get to second gym. Understand why my husband loves Nuzlocke because it gives you a challenge, but I really don't. I just feel like it's kind of, it takes away the fun. But again, I only play it once in a while when I'm in the mood, so I'm not really, I'm not as good as my husband, so like I said, I can see the way he does it. And I do support the people who does like the Nuzlocke. Hopefully that Running into anybody else? So I should be. Hold up. Okay. So I'm here. I thought I could save and turn off. Okay. So let me go in here and play my Pokemon. Jenny. Oh, excuse me. I don't know why that song stuff popped into my head. I don't know what to do there. And I have to see him. Thank you. Bye bye. Use the rare Pokemon add something to smash in. Okay. Good to know that. Okay, PokeFans. I guess if this is it, I'm in the second area, about to go to the second gym. What just happened? I guess I moved there too far. Let me talk to this one. I moved to this. Okay. Chairman. Don't know to rush off. Something, something league card. Okay. Talk, talk, talk. So then, okay, I give you that Pokemon all those years ago. Something, something, trainer, champion, faith, anyone. Now, be on my way. Okay. Okay, what's going on up there? Okay. Yep. Okay, there we go. One down, one to go. Okay, looks like I'm good. Now I'm going to save it and turn off, and that should be it for tonight. See you next time, PokeFans. This is Sarah, signing off.